So a lot of patients are nervous about coming to the dentist. Some patients are so terrified that they haven't stepped foot in a practice for many, many years. What we can do here is help you on that journey to having some treatment done by just coming to the practice, just stepping foot in the practice. Just come in, have a cup of tea, meet our team, have a little tour around, and we'll have a wee chat with you just about life and about what our message is here at the practice. If you want to take it to the next step, you can have a pub with myself and we'll have a chat and I'll just have a look. There'll be absolutely no treatment done on that first appointment. It'll basically just to have a look, meet myself, we'll maybe take some x-rays just so we can get a plan together of what we can do to fix your needs. If you want to go ahead with the treatment, that's great. If you're still very anxious, what we can do is have a discussion about providing you some treatment under sedation.